rounded shorelines, quaint colonial ports, and historic cities. Rocky outcroppings and the haunting call of a lone lighthouse lets you know that you've arrived on the coast of Canada and New England.
I love the history, and it's just a great atmosphere. There's some great, fantastic tours up here. You go around and see the places and get a great taste. People are so warm and friendly, and it's really just a beautiful place, especially in the fall.
Canada and New England is a region where fascinating history and rugged natural beauty reside in perfect harmony, and one where Princess offers a variety of escapes as rich as the heritage you'll find here. You'll wander the storied cobblestone streets of Boston, explore the lavish mansions of Newport, hike into lovely Acadia National Park from Bar Harbor, and take in the rural splendors of Canada's eastern provinces of New Brunswick and Nova Scotia. Who knows, if the timing is right, you may even be treated to dazzling displays of the region's famous fall foliage. And to explore this region even further, choose a cruise tour, combining your cruise with a land tour. Walk in the footsteps of patriots and storied places where a nation was born. Or explore the wondrous beauty of eastern Canada, including awe-inspiring Niagara Falls. For an adventure in history and culture, scenic beauty and relaxed leisure, sail with Princess to Canada and New England. Princess Cruises, escape completely.